yelling and everybody was sort of ramped up for the game. Did you feel that, Maci, that maybe you guys were a little too up for that game?
Yeah, I mean, we were definitely hyped for the game, just being our first game, because a lot of us, even though like Evelyn and Nirvana, they're older, it was their first game as a Wildcat, so we were all excited just to see how the team did, or how we were going to do.
Did you have a lot of people here tonight?
I did. I had a bunch of family coming.
I had heard maybe you did, that you have several folks that come from a pretty good distance to come watch you play, then lots of family and friends.
Yes.
Do you know how many?
I just know that like my family, like as my parents and my brother and my uncle and my grandmother came.
What did you guys learn from this game? What did you sort of take away from this game? What did you learn? What was like the main thing you learned from tonight?
One thing I learned is when we're being rushed, we have a lot of turnover, so we just have to calm down. Even when they're trying to make us rush, the defense is trying to make us rush the game, we just have to calm down. And because it's our ball, so we own the game. So we just have to, like,